Hello Internet, this is Aya Ilene, and welcome back to Let's Play Myst 3 Exile. Now, we've gotten all of the pages that we missed so far, anyways. And I think it's about time we actually decided to go to Narayan. Alright. So that's probably the shield that he was talking about, that green stuff over there. It looks a lot like the marbles. Alright. Let's do this.
Leroy!
Sorry. I try to avoid using that quote when possible, but it just keeps cropping up. It's something I have to at least admit as I used to play World of Warcraft. Oh, excellent. I definitely see what they mean about the trees. Look, the floor is all woven. It looks like everything is made out of wicker. And the tree roots are all over the place, and that is cool and glowy. And why does my inventory go away when I look over there? Mysterious. Oh, those must be the spores. Oh, those are freaking cool. Can I get closer? I want to see those. Oh, whoa. Subtitles! Neat! Oh, this is the poetry! Where is it here? I can't see anything. I was right, it's like kanji! Only, actually less complicated. I don't remember most of my kanji over summer. It's horrible. I'm gonna relearn all of it. Okay, so what have we got here? We've got this one. Spur. No, it's not spur. It's close, but it's not. Well, that's encourage. And flower. Flower? Flower! Looking for a flower. Anyone got flower? Flower. Flower. Flower, nature. Nature and courage? Nature encourages. Wait, wasn't that one of the bold text things? Let's see this other one here. Because that one, this one. Yeah, that one we got from Adonna. We've got nature encourages. Still Adonna. And this was the one that we just got from Voltaic. And what have we got here? Motion. Motion. Future. Future motion. Dynamic forces. I think. Or change. One of those ones. I don't remember them. Okay. You. You are all materia. And what have we got here? Nope, wrong flower. I want the other flower. Force. Okay, force is that one. So force is the second word. Change. Oh. H's book. Oh, where are they? I thought I had it stopped on one of the bold. Why? Why do you betray me? Come on. Where was it? Okay, energy. Yeah, see, it's future motion. So energy powers future motion is this one? Yeah, future motion. Energy powers future motion. Okay, so I got the order mixed up. Voltaic is energy powers future motion. Oh well. I don't have to specifically do them in order. Right. Nature encourages mutual dependence. Okay, that's Adonna. Okay, this is so cool. It's actually the poems that he's got in here. And then dynamic forces spur change. That's exactly what those are. Oh, that's so cool. So now we know what those mean. That is wicked. Oh, and there's more of those spores. I really want to see that other one. Oh, hello. Sorry. Excuse my disk. It's loading. Those Those are so cool. Why can't I get closer? I want to look at the cool things. Oh well. Okay, well, there's obviously something we need to do here. Thingies to do. That is gonna be the weirdest way to do a set of stairs, but so cool. And there's metal stuck in the middle. Hello. Somebody ripped off this tapestry. Oh, I really hope that we don't need to know what was on there. I'm not very good at guessing squiggle poetry. I'm bad enough with kanji. Apparently this thing's powered by a cat. Or not powered. Ooh, it's the magical teapot! I mean the gondola! I like my name better. Okay, we've got a lever here. Or a... more like a toggle, actually. It's more like it just switches between the two. So maybe now this one will work, because we've told it to work. We've pointed it at this one? Nope. Okay, so we're probably missing something. And usually in Myst, that means something's not powered. So let's put this back where it was, just in case. What about you? Just in case. Yeah, no, nothing. Yeah, that looks a lot like the marble, only further away. And that looks a lot like the marble. Tink, tink. Yeah. So this must be the shield stuff that Savidra was talking about. Yeah, I can't really tell because I can't, like, lay my hand on it to see if it's ice, but... I don't know, the texture doesn't look right for ice. But it kind of does. It's kind of veiny. It's a little creepy. Okay. Let's try to tread a little cautiously, because we are kind of in his lair. Gulp. Okay. Let's see. Wow. This place is big. Well, I mean, we don't seem to have much space to go on, but the shield around this is big. Look, they're floating! Floating trees! That's so cool. The floating islands were impressive. Floating trees? Dude. They'd be suspended by the spores. Yeah, see? That is so cool. This place is wicked. Of course, minus the atrius machine that he's stuck in the middle of here. Oh, hello. You're a red lever. Ah. Oh, snap. Fudge nuggets.
What?
You're not.
Atris, see?
Where is he? Look, I know he's here. I have his book.
Fire?
So where is he?
Fire.
He didn't come.
You burnt it!
I take relation from him, and he sends you instead.
You burnt it!
Idiot.
Hey!
You actually thought this would work.
Oh, he's just beating himself
up. You thought that you could force him into coming here, fixing things? Why?
Fixing things?
Why would he rewrite Narayan? Because of your messages? Because of your paintings?
That's what he really wanted.
Look at your world.
Stop monologuing.
Look at what's left of it.
I don't know.
When are you gonna get it through your thick skull that you do not matter to him?
You burnt the book! He couldn't follow!
Could be a lot out there.
Oh, snap. I've just failed my stealth check. Oh, boy.
We're stuck here, you know.
Yeah, great.
The linking book back to Chinanan is gone. Left behind when I linked out of Atrus's study.
And set it on fire.
And as for getting in to Narayan, look around you. This chamber is the only way in. Huh. And Atrus installed some kind of shield.
Huh.
And I have never been able to get past it.
That's why we were here.
Once in all these years. So you're just as stuck here as I am.
Okay.
At least until I open this book.
Oh dear.
And I show Atris what it's like to watch your friends and relatives die.
Actually, no, you can just go back to going away now. Oh,
if you do find a way out of here, I suggest that you think very carefully about using it. Because the one thing I know about linking books, the doors they open don't close behind you.
Unless you set them on fire. Well, that was subtle. At least now I know where the tapestry went. I just realized he ripped it off and made himself a foreboding-looking robe. With less than foreboding-looking tassels. Bloody fuzzy on a popsicle stick. Bloody fuzzy on a popsicle stick. Batman and Robin. Okay. Well, I came up here for a lever thingy. Let's turn the lever thingy on. Did anything happen? Well, I kind of hear a noise that I don't remember hearing before. Maybe that turned the power on? If he couldn't solve it because he never turned the power on, that is so depressing. Okay, that still doesn't do anything. What about you? Oh, hello! You do stuff. Wait a minute. Dude, it's the poetry! But that's just one. How? Am I supposed to do like a combination of them? That doesn't seem like it would make sense. One. Maybe this is Narayan's poetry. Because it's by itself. Balance systems stimulate civilizations. Okay, so maybe it's that one. Okay. Balance systems stimulate civilizations. Balance systems stimulate civilizations. Balance systems stimulate civilizations. Okay, civilization. Cool. Okay. Let me see. The problem is he's kind of ripped some off. Balance systems stimulate civilizations. So we got civilization. But I'm not seeing any of the other ones. Balance systems stimulate civilization. Yeah. I'm not seeing all of the ones I need. Ah, crud muffins. Okay, alright, so I can't do that one yet, assuming. Well, even if it's not actually Narayan's poetry that's supposed to go there, it seems like it would, because Narayan is by itself. Maybe I should check out. Yeah, this thing's pointing at this one, so maybe it's only powering that one right now? That's the theory. Wait. Hello, CD. How are you today? Slow? Okay, understood. There we go. Open up. What do you got? Ow! Oh, this one is the three! Oh, okay, I'm right. Below, sorry. Excited. Talking too much. So the single one would be Narayan because you have to go to the other three first to get there. Okay, so. I don't think it matters. It wouldn't make sense for it to matter which one was which because you could literally do them in any order, so I imagine you could still do them in any order. Let's go with this one here and start off here. So, get ourselves like a little leafy thing or flowery thing going on here. Right. And it kind of loops out like that. Yeah. And this way. Maybe not. I might have to check that one on the tapestry, actually. My handwriting is not that good. Okay, this one kind of does this thing here with the little... They look like guillotine blades. It's not a very good description of them, but... this. Okay, so that's... Should be nature encourages. And then I want to double check nature. Good, it stays. That's good. Nature. Oh yeah, you do kind of loop all the way over. Okay. So I need to add in that other piece. Nature encourages... What was it again? Mutual dependence, I think? Book. Nature encourages mutual dependence. Yep, I'm good. Okay, mutual. Oh, hello. How are you today? Hi, mutual. You're a figure eight with a little tail and then a really big tail. Okay, let's put you up there before I forget what you look like. Usually when I go through my notes, I find random pieces of poetry sitting around. Okay, so I need to put you there. Okay, figure eight with a little tail and a really big tail. Okay, so now we need dependence. Dependence. Okay, maybe I'm just failing my spot check. Durr, right there. Oh, it's the opposite of the other one, of encourage. Sweet, so it's got the guillotine blades and the little circle again. But the circle is in the bottom right corner. Okay, open up. Sometimes this can be really slow. Alright, guillotine blade, and a cycle. Oh! I think that's a good sign. Alright, so we've done Adana's. Let's go with Amateria next. We'll stick her over here. Okay, so we want a circle with the little flower things on the end. Whoops, no, don't double click, girl. Circle with the little flowery things. Then it goes around this way. And this one is a half. Not even a half circle. It's a U. It's an N. Good grief. Why did I call it a U? Oy. And this with a little thing here. I think that's right. And it really looks like this part is lit as well. Between them. That looks about right. I'm not sure about that little tick in the middle. I think we should figure out what the next actual word is before worrying too much about that. So that was, energy powers future. No, this is future motion. This is dynamic forces spur change, I think. Dynamic forces spur change. Okay, so I need dynamic forces and spur. Dynamic and spur. I need dynamic spurs. I will buy them at a cowboy store and they will be like pink, evil, and sparkly. Which is almost as evil. Okay, dynamic. Oh, that's cool. That's a neat one. It kind of looks like a curving comet kind of idea. Dynamic and spur. Yeah, let's just concentrate on getting dynamic first. Well, let's look at it a little. Spur, moon, kind of a rising sun, a guillotine with a little tail. Okay, let's see how horribly I did this. I'm actually not using a writing utensil for once, and I think it's probably a bad idea. Come on, I clicked you. There we go. I think it was like this. No, not you. You. And you. And it was like that. I think that was right. Okay, and you make the circle with the little rising something. It was a guillotine blade, and you. I got it! Come on. That didn't kind of work. Yay, off sync.